हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू द साइंस क्लास। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास वी आर स्टडिंग अबाउट द लेसन नर्वस सिस्टम। सो व्हाट ऑल द थिंग्स वी हैव स्टडीड? फर्स्ट वी हैव स्टडीड द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ नर्वस सिस्टम। इट इज द कनेक्शन फ्रॉम द ब्रेन टू द डिफरेंट बॉडी पार्ट्स इज कॉल्ड अ नर्वस सिस्टम। Yes, there are how the nervous system is made up of how many parts? It is made up of the three parts: the brain, spinal cord, and the nerves. Yes, our spine. It is made up of a nervous system is made up of a three main parts: brain, spinal cord, and the nerves. First we have studied about the brain. In a brain there are three main parts are there. Which are those three main parts? Cerebrum, cerebellum, and the medulla. Yes, what is the function of cerebrum, dear students? It receives the message from the sense organs and it sends back the message about what is to be done. Then what is the function of cerebellum? So it is nothing but it is responsible for control and coordination of a voluntary muscles like a movement of limbs. Okay, and it also helps to balance the body while walking, running, and cycling. So cerebellum, what it will do? It will balance the body. So what is the function of cerebellum? It balances the body whenever we are walking, cycling. Okay, whenever we are running also. And it also helps to keep in an upright position. Remember, the next one, medulla. Medulla is also known as a brain stem. Why the medulla is also known as a brain stem, dear students? Because it is a stem like a structure and it lies at the base of the brain. So medulla is also known as a brain stem. Okay. It controls the movement of involuntary muscles and it is used in a breathing, blinking of eyes, heartbeat and digestion. The next we have studied about the spinal cord. Yes, our backbone, nothing but the spinal cord. It is made up of how many vertebrae? It is made up of 33 vertebrae. Okay. And from it starts from a medulla, spinal cord. It starts from a medulla and it goes down to the end of the spine here. Then next we have studied about the nerves. Nerves are nothing but they are the wire-like structures. Okay, nerves are made up of what? Nerves are made up of nerve cells. Remember, nerves are made up of nerve cells. There are how many types of nerves are there? There are total three types of nerves: sensory nerves, motor nerves, and mixed nerves. These are the three main types of nerves here. So what is the function of sensory nerves? So what it will do, the sensory nerves, it carry the information from the sense organs to the brain. Yes, the sensory nerves carry the information from the sense organs like eyes, nose, ear, tongue, then it will and the skin, and it passes to the brain. The next one, motor nerves. So these carry information from the brain to our muscles or the organs and make them to move here. Yes, what is the function of motor nerves? Motor nerves carry the information from the brain. From the brain it will carry and it will pass to our muscles and organs. And then it will make them to move here. So what is here? The motor nerves, it will take the information from the brain and it is then passed to the organs here. Nothing but then it is passed to the here parts here. Organs are nothing but parts here. Okay, the next one is a mixed nerves. So what is the function of these mixed nerves? Yes, they will carry the message from our spinal cord then to the brain and again it will bring back signals from the brain also. Okay, this is about the three main types of nerves we have studied. So today we are going to discuss about the reflex action concept here. So let us see here. How do you react if you touch a thorn accidentally? Dear students, what is the meaning of thorn here? Thorn andre enu? Thorn andre mullu antivi navu. Yes, the sharp end it will be having a sharp end here. Thorns we call. Yes, mullu kelidirla nivella ಅದು ಭಾಳ ಶಾರ್ಪ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಚೂಪಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ. ಅದೇನಾದರೂ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕಾಲಿಗೆ ಅಥವಾ ಕೈಗೆ ಚುಚ್ಚಿದ್ರೆ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ? ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಬರ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಯಸ್, ಹೌ ಡು ಯು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್, ನೀವು ಯಾವ ಥರ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟಚ್ ಅ ಥಾರ್ನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟಲಿ, ಬೈ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ನೀವು ಆ ಥಾರ್ನನ್ನು ಟಚ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರಿ, ಯಾವ ಥರ ನೀವು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಯಸ್, ಸಡನ್ಲಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ರಿಮೂವ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ ಅದು ಚುಚ್ಚುತ್ತೆ, ಅದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಯಸ್, ಆ ಥಾರ್ನ್ ಅಮ್ಮುಳ್ಳೇನೈತಲ್ಲ ಅದು ನಿಮಗೆ ಹರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿತ್ತು, ನೋವು ಮಾಡ್ತಿತ್ತು. ಅದು ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೈಯನ್ನು ಹಿಂದಕ್ಕೆ ತೆಕ್ಕೋತೀರಿ. ಯಸ್, ಲೆಟ್ ಅಸ್ ಸೀ ಹಿಯರ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕ್ವೆಶನ್ ಹಿಯರ್? ಹೌ ಡು ಯು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಟಚ್ ಅ ಥಾರ್ನ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಡೆಂಟಲಿ? ಬೈ ಮಿಸ್ಟೇಕ್ ಆಗಿ ನೀವು ಥಾರ್ನ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಏನಿಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಳ್ಳನ್ನು ಮುಟ್ಟಿದ್ರಿ, ಯಾವ ಥರ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಿ? ಯಸ್, You withdraw your hand very quickly without thinking. See dear students, as I have already told you, neevenu vichar madanga sudden aagi nim kai ni hinduk takkotiri. Yes, just you will remove your hand, you will withdraw your hand here. You withdraw your hand very quickly without thinking. Neevenu vichar madanga aa mullu chuchitantakshana neevu hindagade takkon bidtiri nim kaiyana. Yes, some of actions are very fast and automatic. You act without thinking. Such actions are called a reflex action. ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನಾವು? ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ನೀವೇನು ವಿಚಾರ ಮಾಡೋಂಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಸಡನ್ ಆಗಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಕೈಯನ್ನು ಹಿಂತಕೋತೀರಿ. ಸೊ ಅದು ವಿದೌಟ್ ಥಿಂಕಿಂಗ್ ಏನು ನೀವು ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತೀರಲ್ಲ ಅಂಥ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ಗೆ ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ? ರಿಫ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. ದ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ Okay, see here, what is reflex action here? It is the action which when you act without thinking, such actions are called a reflex actions. Some actions are very fast and automatic. The actions which are very fast and automatic and we act without thinking, such actions are called a reflex action. Okay, I hope you understood what is reflex action. Without any thinking, just will the action we will make very fast and very automatic here. Anta action again karikaritivili? Reflex action we call. Reflex actions are controlled by the spinal cord. Yes, reflex actions are controlled by who? They are controlled by the spinal cord. When a thorn pricks your finger, you feel the pain in the skin of the finger. Here, receptor sense organ is skin. See dear students, when a thorn pricks your finger, a thorn nim kai chuchitan takshna nivu en martiri? Yes, it will pain. So here receptor, who is the receptor here? The sense organ, that is the skin, is the receptor. Okay, the sensory nerves send message to the spinal cord. The sensory nerves which are present in our body, they will send the information to the spinal cord. Then what happens? The spinal cord orders the motor nerves and motor nerves orders muscles to withdraw your hand. See, first the when you touch a thorn accidentally, yes, the message is passed to the whom here? Spinal cord through the sense organ skin. Next, spinal cord, what it do? It orders the motor nerves. Spinal cord, it will tell the order to whom? To the motor nerves. And motor nerves order the muscles here to withdraw the hand. And you have to take your hand backside. Who will tell here? Yes, the motor nerve orders muscle to withdraw your hand. Here the muscles are effector organ. Who are the effector organ here? The muscles are the effector organ. Yes, let us see with the help of the picture here. Stimulus, the thorn is touched here. By mistakenly, thorn is touched here. Okay, the next one, what happens? The nerve carries message to the spinal cord. Yes, you can see with the help of the nerve, the message is carried to the spinal cord. muscles contracts and withdraws here. Okay, the second, first what happens? The thorn is touched by accidentally. The next what happens? The nerves carry message to the spinal cord. So with the help of the nerves, the message is carried to whom? The message is carried to the spinal cord here. The next what happens? Response. The spinal cord instructs you to withdraw your hand immediately. Okay, the spinal cord, what it instructs? It instructs that you have to withdraw your hand back. You have to take your hand, return here. So, muscle contracts and withdraw here. The muscles will contract and it will withdraw. Spinal cord, a part shown here. It is a spinal cord. So, dear students, the thorn is a sharp object. What is a thorn? It is one of the sharp object. You can find it in a rose plant. The thorns are present in a rose plant. Receptor, an organ having a nerve ending that respond to a stimulation. What is effector? An organ that becomes active in response to nerve impulses. This effector, it becomes active in a response. It is one of the organ. So in this manner, the reflex action works. Okay, dear students, today we have studied the concept of the reflex action. In the next class, we'll study about our sense organs and how we have to take care of our sense organs. Till that, dear students, study well. Have a nice day. Thank you.